What's up, guys? Welcome back to another country music reaction. We have more Reba McEntire on the docket today. So this is called Fancy. Okay, girl, you do look fancy in this.
Summer I turned 18. We lived in a one-room rundown shack on the outskirts of New Orleans. We didn't have money for food or rent, to say the least. We were hard-pressed. Then Mama spent every last penny we had to buy me a dancing dress. Well, Mama washed and combed and curled my hair, and she painted my eyes and lips. Then I stepped into a satin dancing dress that had a split from the side clean up to my hip. It was red velvet trimming and it fitting me good. Standing back from the looking glass, there stood a woman where a half-grown kid had stood. She said, here's she one chance, fancy, don't let me down. She said, here's she one chance, fancy, don't let me down. Mama dabbed a little bit of perfume on my neck, then she kissed my cheek. And then I saw the tears welling up in her troubled eyes as she started to speak. She looked at a pitiful shack and then she looked at me and took a ragged breath. She said, your paws run off and I'm real sick and the baby's gonna starve to death. She handed me a heart-shaped locket that said, to thine own self be true. And I shivered as I watched a roach crawl across the toe of my high-heeled shoe.
Wow.
It sounded like somebody else who was talking, asking, Mama, what do I do? She said, just be nice to the gentleman, fancy, they'll be nice to you. She said, here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. Here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. Lord, forgive me for what I do, but if you won't have it, it's up to you. Now don't let me down, now your mama's gonna move you up. People came and took the baby. Mama died and I ain't been back.
Damn.
But the wheels of fate started to turn, and for me there was no way out. Wasn't very long till I knew exactly what my mama been talking about. I knew what I had to do when I made myself this solemn vow. I was gonna be a lady someday, though I didn't know when or how. But I couldn't see spending the rest of my life with my head hung down in shame. You know, I might have been born just plain white trash, but fancy was my name. She said, here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. She said, here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. It wasn't long after a benevolent man took me in off the streets. 1 week later, I was pouring his tea in a five-room hotel suite.
Yes, you were.
I charmed a king, a congressman, and an occasional aristocrat. And then I got me a Georgia mansion in an elegant New York townhouse flat. And I ain't gonna lie. Now, in this world, there's a lot of self-righteous hypocrites that call me bad. Criticize Mama for turning me out, no matter how little we had. But though I ain't had to worry about nothing from now on 15 years, well, I can still hear the desperation in my poor mama's voice ringing in my ears.
Here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down.
Oh, here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. Lord, forgive me for what I do, but if you uptown.
country songs and their storylines. This is like watching One Life to Live. I love this story and the fact that in less than 5 minutes, she can paint this whole picture in your head. And it's something that you, like I said, would watch like on Lifetime or something. And you could see this playing in your head, like her mom spending the rest of her money to get her daughter out because she knew that she was beautiful and this is the only way she can get out. And like she said, I think she's just telling a story. I don't think she's saying it about herself. But people will judge and they don't know what you're going through. And so, wow, this was really very interesting. And good vocals as usual. Reba, legendary. I see why she's been around for so long. And I just can't believe that I'm just now listening to her music. Don't shame me. But if you would like to hear more Reba McEntire on this channel, like this video, subscribe, turn on the notifications, and leave a comment of what you would like to see next, okay? So thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in our next video. Ta-ta!